I would have liked you to have been deep frozen too. I'm waiting still, as fresh in your flesh, for my return to earth. But your father refused to sign the forms to freeze you. Let's see, you'd be about 60 now, long dead by the time that I return to earth. My time-held dreams were full of you, as you were when I left. Still underage, my android replica is playing up again, it's no joke. When she comes, she moans another's name, as the spirit of the age, spirit of the age, the spirit of the age, spirit of the age. Spirit of the age, spirit of the age, spirit of the age, spirit of the age. I am a clone, I am not alone. Every fiber of my flesh and bone is identical to the others. Everything I say is in the same tone. It's my test tube brother's voice. There is no choice between us. And if you had ever seen us, you'd rejoice in your uniqueness and consider every weakness something special of your own. Being a clone, I have no thoughts to identify. Even this doggerel pause from my pen has just been written by another 20 telepathic men. Word for word it says, oh, for the wings of any bird other than a battery hen. The spirit of the age, spirit of the age, spirit of the age. Spirit of the age, spirit of the age, spirit of the age, spirit of the age.